morning shirt. And of course the big thing is, will Mr. Manning be able to get on the right server? This is original beer by Batcum, that's from Bristol. 4%. I'm expecting malty. It is malty. But with a nice bitter finish. B+. But a nice healthy B+. Hats off to Mr. Madden and Missy for the latest cheer in the air show. Still looking forward to drink one. Anyway, black ice from Titanic. Yeah, the Titanic, 4.1%. They say hoppy. Smells hoppy. Rich and hoppy. Like burnt notes in there, not great with the hops, but B+ in a bit. I think I'm sure. 79 Enid Street, brewing by Numbers. Portaloos outside. And that left thing over there, that was just sure. So I think 75 is probably theirs as well. Listening to Mary Jo and Sirachi. Well, until he comes up with his podcast. Anyway, we shall see. Oh no, there is music, so another worldwide ban. Anyway, I'm on number 9. Which is this Roby beer, 0708, 5% alcohol by volume, brewing by numbers, or brew by numbers. Solid for Mr. Manning. Ooh. Getting a lot of wheat coming through. A little bit of tartness from the strawberry, not a great deal though. Interesting. B+ in a bit. I have moved position for better reception. This is 11:03. A Mosaic Pale Ale. 4.2% alcohol by volume. Mosaic smells mighty fine. Look at the flooring, Mr. Manning. Industrial. Oh wow. That's a B++. This is 2103. A pale ale with Citra Centennial. Nope, I've got the wrong one. Citra, Amarillo, and Mosaic. Weighing in at 5.2%. Smooth, fruity. That's the tingly on the tongue. Forgot to mention, it's B++. It's very drinkable. I like it. Basically, the other side of the arches. Okay, let's go in. Wow, this is much bigger than when they were the other side. This is really rather good. But music, we're going to take the time. Anyway, Atonium Belgian Pale, 6.2% alcohol by volume. Flowers. Industrial flooring. Ooh, there's some sort of... sharp and fruity and tart. But it's some kind of wonderful B++, easily B++. It's full of people. This is their pale ale cascade called Hard To. 4.5% alcohol by volume. Smells fruity. There's a dog over there. Oh, it's very fruity.
Yeah.
And refreshing. B++. This is 420. If you know your times, you know what this means. This is a collab with Modern Times. And it's 6.4% alcohol by volume. Let's see if I can find this one on tap. Smells fruity and hoppy. Full, fruity, and lovely. B++.